damage on our positions, communities adjacent to the front line, as well as on the rear areas, where they hit critical infrastructure facilities, deploying strategic and army aviation.